My name's Ben, and today we're going to be talking about diodes and the proper way of testing them. Diodes are meant to turn AC voltage into either positive DC or negative DC, depending on the style of diode you have, if it's forward or reverse. So now we're going to show you how to test it. First, you get your fluke that has your diode testing function. And then you test your diode. Test them in both directions. In this direction, we're getting a voltage drop of 0.444 volts DC. And just to see if they're good, you reverse your leads and test it. It should read open for a good diode. So in this case, we've got a good diode. We go and check the rest of the diodes on your plate, and they should all read in the same direction. And that one tests good. Then we come over to our third diode. This one's testing good as well. Just double check that it's not going backwards through the diode. Okay, all three of these diodes are good. And now we check the opposite polarity diodes. These should test the exact opposite way. Before, we had the black test lead in the inside and the red on the outside. Here, to get a good reading, you reverse them. This one tests good. Move to the second one. So far that's testing good. Make sure it's not passing voltage in the backwards direction. And we're good. And test our third one. We have three diodes per side because it's three-phase power coming in, alternating current. And together they join up through the diodes that make positive or negative DC voltage.